in large part for Grana, who's defending Nyarko right now. The cutback, Hark's arriving, first time shot! Oh, and it caught the post, and it ends up going in! Ian Hark's has scored, long-range blast, his first MLS goal, and it is DC United, the lowest scoring output in the league, but at the half-hour mark, they have scored on the road against FC Dallas.
It's a shot of a lifetime for Ian Hark's. I mean, I know he's got a lot of time to line that one up, but that's still, that's an unstoppable shot. Look at that. Up off the inside of the post, up high. There's no, Jesse Gonzalez is a great shot stopper. He's got no chance. It was interesting, Mark. I was just about to say that we're getting a hydration break here, so we have a moment maybe to talk about this, but I was just about to say I could see a vulnerability developing because